Class A offenses include a variety of unlawful conduct where police intervention is necessary. These offenses include assaults, fighting, homicide, vandalism, burglary, robbery, extortion, sexual offenses, or terroristic threatening. Having, using, or selling dangerous instruments, substances, firearms, illicit drugs, drug paraphernalia, or intoxicating substances, such as alcohol, are also Class A offenses. What are the consequences? Depending on the severity of the offense, consequences could include one of the following: detention, crisis suspension, disciplinary transfer, or dismissal. Students possessing a firearm shall be dismissed from school for a minimum of 1 calendar year. Any student who possesses, sells, or uses a dangerous weapon, switchblade knife, intoxicating substance, or illicit drugs while attending school may be excluded from attending school for up to 92 days. Class B offenses include a variety of unlawful conduct where a police report is filed as needed. These offenses include bullying, either physical, mental, emotional, or cyber, disorderly conduct, causing a false alarm, forging a document or signature, gambling, stealing items from others, trespassing, improper or unsafe use of a vehicle on and within the proximity of campus, injurious behavior, inappropriate or questionable uses of internet materials or equipment, aggressive pressure towards others, or imposing humiliating tasks upon others. Consequences for Class B offenses include detention, crisis suspension, disciplinary transfer, or dismissal. Consequences for improper or unsafe use of vehicles on and within the proximity of the campus include a suspension and police referral. Multiple offenses may result in your vehicle being banned from campus. Class C offenses include the following: abusive language, cutting class, insubordination or not listening to teachers or staff, truancy, leaving campus without consent, inappropriate use of the internet, possessing or using a laser pen or pointer, and smoking, including the possession or use of e-cigarette vapes or other smoking-related substances. Consequences for Class C offenses may include detention, in-school suspension, a ban from school internet access for up to 1 school calendar year, and any consequences deemed appropriate by school administration. Class D offenses include the following: possession or use of minor contraband, committing minor problem behaviors, or participating in any conduct that is prohibited by school rules, such as classroom disruption, dress standard, non-compliance, etc. Any contraband item will be confiscated and or destroyed.
For more information on Chapter 19, please visit our school website at hilohigh.org/hb and click on Chapter 19.